keeping it steady, keeping it real, keeping it Christ like all the time. Feel in the studio, you know, the Radio Paradise. They call it TBN, what do you call it? Anyways, right about now, we have to interview the man called Sean. Sean, say something to the people.
Well, you know, say, it's all about Christ, you know, giving God all the glory and all the praise. You know? This man up, you know, doing our thing, giving God to the best of the glory, you know. Encouraging the young people and helping them to prosper. Check.
Blessings, blessings every time, right? You know, we have got something to say. I know I'm actually have something to say, so me have to interview him once again. Let him talk, let him speak in mind, you know. So,
you know, it's Dr. Rat again, you know, doing it big for Christ, man. GMC, give me Christ.
Yeah,
you know, we are here to, you know, witness to the young people about God, you know. I know they should remember the Creator in the days of the youth. It is very important that they do that because the days are getting evil. Ain't getting no more better. God soon comes. So, you know, young people, remember the Creator in the days of your youth. You know, where they got strength. The Bible say God call young people because they are strong. Not weak, you know, strong. So, yeah, back to M1.
level right there. I am Minister M1, M1, soon to become, soon to be known. Some of you might not know me right now, but when you see this tape, you're going to say, wow. He planned ahead. I planned ahead because God is my head and He's my light and He's my salvation. Whom shall I fear? I would say yes, but don't want to bore you with that. It's not boring. It's the scripture. It's the truth. Let Him live. Let Him know it. Yes.